Joplin for an American victory is in. Let's go straight to CNN Chief Business Correspondent Christine Roman, who has those breaking details and the numbers.
20.5 million jobs lost in the month of April. That is a record-setting month in terms of the American labor market. 14.7% is the official unemployment rate here. These are depression-level numbers. In 1940, you saw the unemployment rate at 14.6%. So this takes us back, all the way back to those terrible days of the Great Recession, when you saw for a whole year 14.6% unemployment back then. These are the kinds of numbers that you would expect when you send everybody home to fight the coronavirus. So we have put the economy on purpose into a big recession. Every one of these jobs here, just a tragedy.